My little girl met a new friend just the other day on the playground at school, between the tires and the swing. But she came home with tear-filled eyes, and she said to me, "Daddy, Alyssa lies." Well, I just brushed it off at first, 'cause I didn't know how much my little girl had been hurt, or the things she had seen. I wasn't ready when I said, "You can tell me." And she said, "Alyssa lies to the classroom. Alyssa lies every day at school. Alyssa lies to the teachers as she tries to cover every bruise." My little girl laid her head down that night to go to sleep. As I stepped out the room, I heard her say a prayer so soft and sweet: "God bless my mom and my dad, and my new friend Alyssa. I know she needs you bad, because Alyssa lies to the classroom. Alyssa lies every day at school. Alyssa lies to the teachers as she tries to cover every bruise." I had the worst night of sleep in years as I tried to think of ways to calm her fears. What it was I had to do, but when we got to school on Monday, I heard the news. My little girl asked me why everybody looked so sad. The lump in my throat grew bigger with every question that she asked, until I felt the tears run down my face. And I told her that Alyssa wouldn't be at school today, 'cause she doesn't lie in the classroom. She doesn't lie anymore at school. Alyssa lies with Jesus, because there's nothing anyone would do. Tears fill my eyes when my little girl asked me why Alyssa lies. Alyssa